Now to breaking news. There's been an arrest in a recent double murder in Providence. Police Commander Thomas Verdi says 36-year-old Miguel LaCourte of Johnson is facing two counts of murder. Police say he shot and killed two Boston men outside Fuego Lounge on West Friendship Street on August 2nd.